Glad our country is having a conversation about gun violence. It's about the children, we say. I'm glad our country is discussing immigration reform. It's about the children, we say. I am glad we are finally having a conversation about our trillion-dollar deficit. It's about the children, we say. Every day this chamber debates and votes on legislation, all in the name of the children, we say. Well, baby A was a child. He had 10 fingers and 10 toes, and he moved. He moved before those scissors were jabbed in the back of his head, and he moved in reaction to the pain he felt. Baby B had 10 fingers and 10 toes. He kicked in his mother's womb. His mother was a child herself, scared, frightened, looking for an adult to help her. Dr. Gosnell, his staff, the health department, and even national pro-choice organizations were in no way concerned with these women, their health, or well-being. Instead, these entities either turned a blind eye or they were more devoted to a political ideology rather than the sounds of babies drowning in toilets. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I yield back.